Hazrat Jabir radiyallahu anhu reports the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam performed funeral prayer over Negus Ashama and pronounced takbir 4 times. Yazid bin Harun and Abdus Samad have reported Ashama from Salim and Abdus Samad corroborated him. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 1334.